Matchmaker, matchmaker, make me a match. I traveled all over and looked out a batch of internships for which I would be a natural. Make me a perfect match.
This is probably the most exciting day in medical school. This is when you find out where you're going to spend the next 3 to 5 years of your life and with whom you'll be training and the field that you'll be going into. And everybody gets to find out at exactly the same time.
1, 2, 3.
This is done throughout the entire country, and it is utterly important because this is, you know, where they go for the next step. This defines their future.
We're all super excited. It's been a long time coming, 4 years of preparing for this moment, so we're all excited to see what happens. How'd you guys leave? There's a lot at stake, especially people with families and who could be moving across the country, but some of us might be staying around here.
Hi!
Thank you.
That's me. Thank you.
4 minutes. 4 minutes.
All right. The percentages,
thank you.
Like,
so we're at 2 minutes.
Okay.
2 minutes.
Ready as it's going to be.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh my God.
Davis for med school, and we'll be going to Davis for emergency medicine.